As you can see here, we start off in the lab. At LiveVantage, we take quality seriously. Long before any production of Protandim begins, there are numerous quality control tests that are performed to ensure that our distributors have the highest quality product in their hands. Some of these tests include normal microbiological tests, such as E. coli, staph, yeast, mold, and a myriad of others. They also include tests for heavy metals such as arsenic, cadmium, lead, and mercury. This all takes place well before we even begin to blend raw materials for production. After production, the finished tablets go through the same rigorous tests as the raw materials. After tablets pass the micro labs, we then perform such tests as friability and disintegration, as you see here. After all lab work is done, we begin preparations for production. We start off with the batching and weighing process. Each raw material is weighed and measured to our proprietary patented formula. Along the way, there are several checks in place to ensure accuracy. Once everything has been checked and double-checked, the blending process begins. Our weighed and measured raw materials are now loaded into a V-blender and mixed for about 30 to 45 minutes until all raw materials have been blended thoroughly. This ensures that each tablet will contain the exact amount of active ingredients as dictated by our proprietary and patented formula. Only then will we load raw materials into our tablet press. As we begin our tableting process, you can see here we load our pre-blend into the hopper. The Protandim pre-blend then flows into the tablet dies, and the tablets are pressed at about a rate of 90,000 tablets per hour. This process has no added heat. The only heat that is produced is from the friction of the tableting process. This ensures that there is no degradation of any active ingredients. After the tableting process is completed, bulk tablets are brought to the bottling line. And here in all its glory is the LiveVantage bottling line ready to bottle and package your Protandim. It's quite impressive seeing it here ready for production. Just so you're aware, for filming purposes, we slowed the line down to about 3,000 bottles per hour. This line can actually produce Protandim at a rate of more than 6,000 bottles per hour. I always get asked if we doubled or tripled the size of our company, could we keep up with demand? At 6,000 bottles an hour running a single shift 5 days per week, we could produce over 1 million bottles of Protandim in a month. Keep in mind, that's one single shift on a single bottling line. We could add a second or third shift and multiple bottling lines. That tells you we are ready for any type of growth. As you can see here, we begin preparations for production. Bulk tablets, bottles, and caps are loaded into their respective hoppers and descramblers. This is where the fun begins. Tablets begin to fill empty bottles and start rolling down the bottling line. Along the journey of becoming a Protandim bottle, there are several stages. Here we see the cotton being inserted to each bottle. As you can see along the way, there are several laser eyes that ensure each bottle gets what it needs before moving on, always keeping quality as number one. Here we see caps enclosing each bottle of our patented Nerf 2 activator, Protandim. As we continue down the line, bottles start to become more like what you see when it arrives at your doorstep as the label is applied. The next step of the process is the induction seal that ensures the freshness and quality of Protandim. This is where the inner tamper evident seal is applied to each and every bottle. After bottling, the finished product is then packed out and sent into the warehouse. There it awaits until it passes further quality assurance checks such as identity, potency, and further microbiological tests. Once all final quality assurance tests are completed and passed, the finished Protandim is released for distribution. And there you have it, from raw material to a finished bottle of Protandim. It's the simple little yellow pill.